Yep, just send him from down.
Steve, over.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Good, now run him back. He lost it. You can do a sit this time.
Sit.
Good. Again?
Good. Does he get food now?
Nope.
Wait.
Because what is he going to think this time?
It's going to be there.
It's no, you know, put the food down there still. He's going to think you're going to steal it this time, right?
Oh, that's right.
So now he should try to beat you to it. And sit him.
Diva, over.
Good job.
Sit.
No finish. Feed him. Good job. His finishes are nice. You don't need to do, we don't need to do a finish every time. Good job.
That's a good job.
You know, the only thing I'd say is we need to work on his fronts, Linda.
Yeah.
We're going to do one more jump, and then we're going to work on some fronts. Okay?
Wait. Bra jump. Wait.
You sure you don't want to put a piece of food there?
I'm sure.
Okay, send him.
Diva, over. Front.
Good job.
Good job.
So if I were you, after seeing what he did the first two times and seeing what he did that time, I think you got kind of fortunate. I would do like a bunch of food here, like targeting here.
Okay.
Like 10 times. For every 10 times you do food, maybe once you don't.
Okay.
Because he came up and he really kind of cut it.
Yeah.
And he almost
he
didn't. He almost didn't launch that time. He needs a muscle memory to carry him over.
Okay.
So
here. Good. Excellent.
Do me a favor. Take him over. Take him over here and put him in a sit. We're just gonna bend. Nope. Facing that way.
Facing this way.
Yep.
You.
Okay. Now you go to your call position.
My who?
So the front position.
Oh, so you
can
step out.
No, you're going to step over here beside the broad jumps.
Got it. Right.
We're
do you
just
want me to have food?
Yes. Right. We're just working on the front from here. There you go. Now you're just going to call him to here. Provide target. There.
Do you go front?
It's up to you if you want to feed him for that or not.
I have to, or else I'm going to die.
Okay, and now run him back.
Come on. Yay! Okay, wait.
Dude, for the moment you say front, I want you to take one little step back, real quick. There.
Front.
There. Feed, good. That was way better. Good, okay, run him back. Run him back. Good, go back.
Wait.
And front.
Front.
Good. Now, Linda, run him back to the jump position back there.
Which jump?
Where we started. Broad. Yep.
Here.
Now that this is fresh in his mind. Okay, go put a piece of food over here quickly. Okay, go to the position. And send him.
Diva, over.
Take food out, call him to the front.
Front!
Same thing you just did a minute ago. Not too bad, that was better.
Get your butt on the ground, good boy. Good job.
Good job.